It began with the forging of the great rings. Three were given to the elves, immortal, wisest and fairest of all beings. Seven to the dwarf lords, great miners and craftsmen of the mountain halls. And nine rings were gifted to the race of men who above all else desire power. For within these rings was bound the strength and will to govern each race. But they were all of them deceived, for another ring was made. In the land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged in secret a master ring to control all others. One ring to rule them all. But there were some who resisted. A last alliance of men and elves marched against the armies of Mordor, and on the slopes of Mount Doom, they fought for the freedom of Middle-earth. The power of the ring could not be undone.
Save. Really, I'm Elrond. Volcanoes. It's unlike Ben.
I'm in it for the money. I wanna upgrade my guy.
Wonder if this breaks over here. Help me, guys. Three hearts. How did I die? Get my money back.
was in this moment that Isildur, son of the king, took up his father's sword. Peoples of Middle-earth was defeated. The ring passed to Isildur, who had this one chance to destroy evil forever.
Isildur, hurry! Follow me!
It's too bad they never showed Gil-galad. I showed mercy to Anson. Oops. I probably already did. I guess I don't need the save point. Hopefully. Thank you. another target thing. It's gotta be someone with a bow.
Cast it into the fire! Destroy it!
No.
Isildur!
But the hearts of men are easily corrupted, and the Ring of Power has a will of its own. It betrayed Isildur to his death. And some things that should not have been forgotten were lost. For 2,500 years, the ring passed out of all knowledge. Until... The ring came to the creature Gollum, who took it deep into the tunnels of the Misty Mountains. For 500 years, it poisoned his mind. But something happened then the ring did not intend. It was picked up by the most unlikely creature imaginable.
What's this?
A hobbit. Bilbo Baggins of the Shire.
The ring.
Lost! Russell!
Right, level complete. Dang, there's a lot of characters in this. But I got 100% of that treasure. Money.
To go through with your plan, then?
Yes, yes, it's all in hand. All the arrangements are made. I'm old, Gandalf. I need a holiday. You will keep an eye on Frodo, won't you?
Two eyes. As often as I can spare them.
I'm leaving everything to him.
What about this ring of yours? Is that staying, too?
You're right, Gandalf. The ring must go to Frodo.
Bilbo.
Hmm?
The ring is still in your pocket.
Yes. Goodbye, Gandalf.
Goodbye, dear Bilbo.
The road goes ever.
Till our next meeting.
Bilbo!
Gandalf? He's gone, hasn't he?
He's gone to stay with the elves. One ring to rule them all. One ring to find them. One ring to bring them all. And in the darkness, find them. This is the One Ring, forged by the Dark Lord Sauron. Sauron needs only this ring to cover all the lands of a second darkness. Frodo, he must never find it. You're done. Confound it all, Samwise Gamgee! Have you been eavesdropping?
I ain't been dropping no eaves, sir, honest. Oh! What must I do?
Make for the village of Bree. I'll be waiting for you at the Inn of the Prancing Pony. I must see the head of my order. You'll know what to do. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Part. This one is the first trilogy, so it's the Fellowship, the Two Towers, and the Return of the King. I don't have the Hobbit one, otherwise I'd play that one first. But I think I'm gonna try to find a save point and then stop for now. Don't know if I'm gonna be able to keep all the cutscenes in or not because of the music, but we'll see. So I'll stop it here and I'll find a save point and actually stop. So thanks for watching. If you don't like the subtitles, let me know. And if you want to see Smear play this with me, let me know, because I could just. I think it's local co-op, so I could just set up another controller. But, yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later.